There you are. You've been quiet these days. Smooth summoning out there. Anytime you see my brilliantly shining signature, do not hesitate to call upon me. You've left me with quite an impression. I would relish a chance to assist you. You really are fond of chatting with me, aren't you? If I didn't know better, I'd think you had feelings for me. Oh no, dear me, pretend you didn't hear that. You really are fond of chatting with me, aren't you? If I didn't know better, I'd think you had feelings for me. Oh no, dear me, pretend you didn't hear that. Thank you. whatever can be done. Ah, you again. Let me guess. Were you repelled by the Silver Knights? Ah, don't be ashamed. 'Tis the fate of vanguards like you and I. I'll think of something. We can overcome this together. This is quite a fix. We'll need another 5 bodies. Quite a fix indeed. Oh-ho! What's on your mind, friend? Wait, you defeated those monsters? Fantastic! I'm saved! This Knight of Katarina hereby commends you. Take this as a token of my gratitude. But be warned, gallantry entails great risks. Next time, give me a chance to come up with a plan. But be warned, gallantry entails great risk.
'Tis no good, but Forge, very good. I help any time. Come at soon.
Here we go again. How many times will these lambs rush to slaughter? Well, let's get it over with.
Thank you. thou hast journeyed far and overcome much, chosen undead. Come hither, child. O chosen undead, I am Guinevere, daughter of Lord Gwyn and Queen of Sunlight. Since the day Father his form did obscureth, I have awaited thee. I bequeath the Lord Vessel to thee, and beseech thee, succeed Lord Gwyn, and inheriteth the fire of our world. Thou shalt endeth this eternal twilight, and avert further undead sacrifices. O chosen undead, thou hast... Now thou shalt go forth, chosen undead.
Thank you.